Whatever happened to the QA site being improved? There's some things going on behind the scenes for the QA site. That's all I'm gonna say for now. I don't wanna set it up too much, but there's been some work with the QA site. Expect things to improve, hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
TM.